Prince made his way along the tomb and blasted district, haunted by visions from his past. The dark side temple he had spent many nights was now reduced to cinders. Babylon's proud armada, which he would often come to greet, lay cracked and broken, cast to the bottom of the defense. This tale is far from over. Very good. I will continue.
Everywhere there are signs of battle. What of Babylon's guard? Where have they all gone?
Is this where I should resume the... All right, then.
Why is it that every time disaster strikes, I find myself without a proper blade? Still, it's better than nothing. Kylina! No! No way into the city now. I will have to climb this siege tower and enter from above. Sense the others who have passed through this place, intent on bringing harm to my family. For 4 weeks I've been at sea, and every day spent dreaming of my return to Babylon. But never, in all my visions of the future, did I suspect a homecoming such as this. War. It is the only answer. But war with who? And why?
You should know that it was not love that drove him, but duty. I was his responsibility. He had made a promise that was now broken and undone. As with all mistakes he had made, the prince meant to fix this. A noble goal, to be certain, but a selfish one as well. For he was motivated to ease his own pain.
Kailina, if I'm to find the one responsible for this.
Ah.